Yeah, you have reached Jeremy's phone.
This is the fucking news.